To avoid overinflating the cuff and causing tracheal wall necrosis, we try and incrementally increase the volume of air in the cuff just enough to stop any leak of gases around the cuff. To do this, the anaesthetist should listen next to the cuff for leaks, whilst another colleague squeezes the reservoir bag. The syringe full of air should be attached to the pilot balloon and incremental volumes of air added to the cuff until the leak just stops.